Their weakness is their arrogance. This allows us to gain ground. We're outnumbered, but Kron grows more defiant. Bex has been promoted. If she could use her influence, perhaps I'll get nearer to Kron's command. To be at the heart of it all.
A distress call has been received from a sector in this region. The transmission is very weak, and we are unable to identify the Navy craft sending the message. However, it is a region known for sporadic small-scale League attacks. You should enter the area and investigate the source of the distress call. If Navy units are found alive, you must escort them to safety.
This is Ops. We are as yet unable to determine the source of the distress beacon. Approach with caution.
Navy vessel in the immediate vicinity. Navy battleship to fleet. It's a trap. There are League forces everywhere.
Ah!
pod returned. Pod released.
So we meet again, pilot. This time we battle to the death. Do you take up the challenge, or have you realized my greater skill?
Mission complete. Opening jump gate. Scans cannot penetrate ship hull. Location unknown.
Your tactics are futile. Prepare yourself for your fight. You will perish just like your friend, Klein.
Pod returned. Pod released. Released. pod returned. Well done, pilot. League preparations have been disrupted. Mission complete. Opening jump gate.
Although the distress call was clearly a hoax designed to ambush some of our best units, Commander Kron is very satisfied with your success in killing the Widowmaker. League Command regarded this pilot as one of their finest. He was employed as a special assassin to rid them of perceived key enemies. We must take this opportunity to hit them hard.